Palestine. Freedom for Gaza, freedom for every child, mother and father, who are being bombed by the bombs of Obama. I'm bursting out tears while you're bursting out with laughter. Freedom for Palestine, freedom for Gaza, freedom for every child, mother and father, who are being bombed by the bombs of Obama. I'm bursting out tears while you're bursting out with laughter. Free Palestine and lay down your weapons. This is for the innocent souls that went to heaven, cause what happened in America on 9/11 happens in Palestine 24/7. Sing it. Free, free Palestine. 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 You might think carrying a weapon makes you tougher, but in Palestine, kids carry weapons to protect their mother. I don't mean guns or bombs, I mean stones. They throw them at tanks, but the tanks crush their bones. They shoot against unarmed people with guns and drop bombs on moms right in front of their sons. So I import Israeli products, I would deport them. Killing the innocent, I will never support them. The Zionists and Jews are different types of people. The Jews ain't bad, but the Zionists are evil. Even the rabbis know the Zionists are crazy. We take life for granted, but they're killing newborn babies. Freedom won't be achieved until they feel the same pain. Palestinians shower tears pouring down like rain. Every word is a fact, not one was an opinion. When I say free Palestine, I'm talking for billions. Free Palestine and lay down your weapons. This is for the innocent souls that went to heaven, cause what happened in America on 9/11 happens in Palestine 24/7. Sing it. Free, free Palestine. 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 Israel is funded by many, including Obama. Then they say that the bigger threats came from Osama. That's not true, most of that stuff is lies. They don't show how hundreds die overnight. Can you imagine if that was one of us? Houses, families all blown down to dust. Many being kidnapped and virgins being raped. Many have been injured but none receive any aid. Is taking a life really worth it for just some land? Those who drink from Starbucks surely don't understand. More Israeli goods being sold means more weapons, more bullets that kill Palestinians every second. Freedom won't be achieved until they feel the same pain. Palestinians shower tears pouring down like rain. Every word is a fact, not one was an opinion. When I say free Palestine, I'm talking for billions. Free Palestine and lay down your weapons. This is for the innocent souls that went to heaven, cause what happened in America on 9/11 happens in Palestine 24/7. Sing it. Free, free Palestine. Free, free Palestine. Free, free Palestine.